Hello friends, welcome to our Chanel 3D world, making the world creative.
Now today I'm going to show you how to make silk that is used to roulette, which is used to move vegetable in karahi, or in other words, it is also known as silk, which is used to move the vegetables here and there in the karahi. So it is also known as chonli. So first open part design, open a part design, select a plane and draw. First take a line and draw a straight line. You no need to draw a straight line, just click on a spinel here. Taking this point, draw another, draw this. Okay, this is perfect. Okay, now take this mirror along this axis. Now take this profile tools, from this point draw a straight line. Now take this okay and match to this, double escape. Okay, this is look like a sick. Now pad it up to 10 mm, apply. Okay, now your sick is ready. I have to do some modification at that point, it will be just grounded. Okay, now it will look like a sick. No, I have to up it some length up. Yeah, now it will look like a sick. Okay, then this way you can make sick. Now take this plane, take this make a line from here, a straight line. Now take this. Okay, and pocket it. I am padding it 10 mm, so I am pocketing it up to 5 mm. 5 mm is more, so 2.2. Okay, right. Now again take this plane and make a hole so that it can hang. Okay, ten mm. Your stick is ready. Yeah, right. Now assign the color. Suppose I have give this color to what? What is the color of our stick? Green color. Okay, I will give this color to this, and this should be in color of dark this, and the hole should be in the color of this. Well, I will show you what is in property in mechanics deactivate. If you click on it, then the pocket operation is deactivated. Future folder name, you have changed the name, So I change this name at pole. I am making pole. Graphic transparency will increase, then it will get transparency. Transparency means to see what on the back side from that side. So if you click on it now, and one thing you know about this, that if you change the transparency of this to 10, 32, then it will look like this. If you change this transparency to more or less, then there is no any effect on it. 170, this, if you change transparency again, 199, this, no changing. Again I am going to change it with decrease it 53, no changing. Then what is this? Now what transparency not happen? Yes, there is an effect of the value of transparency, but not here. In your Catia workbench, you will see that at any value transparency is same. But when you print this object or make a PDF of this object, then you will see the variation of transparency value. When I print or make a PDF of this, then you will see that in variation in the transparency. So remember one point, if you put any of the transparency in the category, there is no effect on the transparency. It will show transparency up to last. But when you will print this product now, then you will see the transparency difference. Also in this, I think there is no need to give transparency, so I put it 0. So in this way you can make your stick at home. Properties, okay. So do it at home and trying to make the utensil which is present in your home by help of pad, pocket, soft, groove. Yeah, hole you can also. 80% of your utensil make with the help of soft, and this 10-20% will made of the pad pocketing is something which you not made by, so not 100%, but 90% of your utensil were made. So try to make your utensil which is present in your home with the help in the Catia, and if you face any problem in making any utensil, then just email me or comment me. Okay.